Thank you. My name is Anthony Hanning. Thank you for enjoying this wonderful day with us. It's an honor to share such an important event with family and friends. We wouldn't be here celebrating this 8th grade ceremony without your support.
Hola, mi nombre es Cristian Gomez Luna. Gracias a todos por disfrutar este día maravilloso con nosotros. Es un honor poder compartir un evento tan importante con nuestras familias y amistades. No estaríamos aquí celebrando nuestra ceremonia de promoción de octavo grado sin su apoyo.
مرحبا اسمي من العرقبان شكرا لكم جميعا الاستمتاع بهذا اليوم الرائع اني شرفك بمشاركة مثل هذا الحدث المهم مع العائلة والاصدقاء لنشاركنا في حفلة ترويج للصف الثامن بدون دعمكم شكرا.
Hola, Hawaii B. María Aguilar Carrillo, ingeniera navegadora de Comunidad MAM, del Distrito Escolar de Oakland. Tontake ma chulkana kuklahala tuhun ich nimshish chilen. Nimshish kun salak de kaya tung tenhunsh tung compartir en chukal re familia, amigos, tung nimsan hun ija la nimshish toklen. Chuk orka estudiante ka schnatzal ma haping schnatzbel de 8 grado. Chon takay tu ka chech apoyo, porque ntiu chech apoyo, ntiu la ma kulkan estong ten hong shala, pero chon takye tu ka che a yon oxidesho.
大家好，我是 Bret Harte 国中特殊教育班的助教孟昭仪。今天很荣幸地能在这里代表我们全校师生欢迎您参加八年级学生的毕业典礼。因为你们这些年来的热心参与及支持，我们全校同仁才能够为您的子女庆祝他们人生中这一个重要的里程碑。紧接下来，请您欣赏师生悉心安排的精彩节目，感谢您。
Malo elele ko hoku hingoa ko jenin moa. Faka malo ki he taha ko toa ho mo me amai ke tau fie fie faka taha I he aho faka fo ofa ko eni. Ko ha taha puaki ke vahe vahe ai polokalama mahu ingani faka taha mo ngahi famili mo ngahi kau ngā mea. Ne ikai ke me lava ai polokalama ako faka langi langi ma ai kalasi valu ka ne tae oua ho mo ngahi tokoni ko toa pe.
Thank you. Greetings. I'm Principal April Harris Jackson, and on behalf of the Bret Harte community, faculty, and staff, I welcome you to the 2021 virtual promotion ceremony. The theme of this year's ceremony is Step Into Your Greatness. This year, our students have thought a lot about stepping into their greatness. But what does the word greatness even mean? What does it mean to be great? The answer to these questions is you get to decide. Greatness lies within all of us. It's our own individual purpose. It's what drives and motivates us. You may be able to find the answer to what greatness is by asking yourself these questions. What do I value? What do I want to do in the future? Who do I want to be in the future? Students in high school, you will be faced with many choices. Some of the decisions you make could lead you down your path to greatness, but others may not lead you toward your goals. If you have a clear vision of your greatness, making tough decisions is just a little bit easier. So continue to work towards your vision and make choices that help you step into your greatness. You have made it to the end of your middle school journey, and what a journey it has been. Congratulations to the class of 2021. You're off to step into your greatness. We would now like to recognize students who achieved academic excellence. These students earned at least a 3.0 grade point average this year. Congratulations. Next, we recognize this year's valedictorians. These students have earned a 4.0 grade point average during all 3 years at Bret Harte. Earning a perfect 4.0 cumulative GPA takes motivation, dedication, and hard work. Congratulations to our valedictorians.
Hi, my name is Christian Gomez Luna, and one way Bret Harte helped me step into my greatness was first the teachers. They were really nice and helped me do my work, helped me get through the years. And another thing I really like is that they helped me make new friends and become better friends with old friends. And it was just really fun overall.
I had a lot of fun the past 3 years. I made a lot of friends, you know, just the normal stuff. The teachers as well, really, you know, they're really nice and supportive of everyone, and they really try to push everyone to, you know, as far as they can go with their grades and stuff. So, you know, like this year with distance learning, we had clubs on Wednesdays instead of classes, And so I decided to take beat club, even though I didn't really have, you know, any musical experience at all. And Mr. Korea taught me a lot, and I also taught myself, you know, so that I could, in a few months, you know, I've made a lot of progress as far as, like, knowing how to make a song. And I also took two art classes, and I didn't know how to draw, but it just seemed like something fun that I could do. And I had a lot of fun, you know, like I would have a story that I was writing, and we would have to draw a person. And so I'd draw a character from my story, and I'd be like, oh, that's the character, you know. I could draw what I would think they looked like, and it was pretty cool. And I just learned a lot because the teachers understand that, you know, if you're working with children, they're not all gonna be good artists. So they took us from a beginner level and just pushed us up to learn more so that we were all at the same level. And, you know, they make sure that no one gets left behind. But, you know, I always try my best, but even if I do find that I'm falling behind, I still keep going. So in quarter two, I was failing history, but I managed to turn it around and have an A at the end. You know, so you just have to find your own greatness and just make it work for you. So yeah, I just really appreciate how friendly the whole community is, and, you know, I wouldn't have been able to step into my greatness the way that I did if it wasn't for the teachers being so supportive of me. So thank you to all the teachers, and I'm looking forward to the future.
Hi, I am Bret Harte. I'm the 8th grade English teacher, and I'm here to present the award to Kennedy Kelly and Colin Fontaine for the Academic Excellency in English.
Hey Bobcat fam, it's Ms. Smith, and I'm pleased to announce the winners of the 2021 Award for Excellence in U.S. History 2, Anthony Hanning and Leilani Sarmiento. Congratulations, you've earned it.
Greetings, my name is Ms. Golden, and it is my honor to present the Award for Excellence in Math to Italia Garcia Gomez. Great job, Italia. Congratulations. Yay.
My name is Avi Zellman, and it is my honor to present the 2021 Award for Excellence in Algebra to Carolyn Surya Permana. Congratulations, you deserve it.
Hello, Bobcats. My name is Sam Anderson Moxley, and it is my honor to present the 2021 Award for Excellence in Science to Arela Buenavista and Keith Barnes. Congratulations.
Hello, my name is Ms. Annika, and it is my honor to present the 2021 Award for Excellence in Drama to two students who have shown such incredible growth, persistence, and talent over their last 2 years in drama. Congratulations to Lamaya Washington and Wilson AJ Pablo Pablo.
Hello, my name is Mrs. Ellie, and it is my honor to present the 2021 Award for Excellence in Art to Joshua Lewis. Congratulations, Josh. You did it.
Hello there. My name is Jack Leamy. I am one of the art teachers at Bret Harte Middle School. And it is my honor to present the 2021 Art Award of Excellence to Antoine Foster. Congratulations, Antoine.
Hello, my name is Mr. Cross, and it is my honor to present the 2020 Award for Excellence in Music to Janiyah McCarter and Kiela Timms. Congratulations.
Greetings. My name is Linnell Martin, and I'm the choir teacher for Bret Harte Middle School. And it is truly an honor and a pleasure to present the 2020-2021 Award for Excellence in Choir to Miss Camila Meter. We are so proud of you. Congratulations.
Hey Bobcats, it's Miss Berger. Congratulations again, you made it. I'm here, it is my honor to present the Leadership Award. We had some awesome student council members this year and so many eighth graders who really stood out. But it is my honor to present this year's 2021 Leadership Awards to Layla James and Jared Burgos. So congratulations, you two, well-deserved. Go Bobcats, roar.
Hello Bobcats, this is Ms. Montrosa, and I am here to go ahead and announce the Award of Excellence for the Newcomer Department students. The first award goes to Sofia Tobar Ortiz. Congratulations, Sofia. Sofia came to us in sixth grade, and she has just progressed so much through the years in academic success as well as social maturity and just really giving it her all. And congratulations to you and good luck in your years to come. The second award goes to Jose Gonzalez, who came to us this year in eighth grade and throughout all distance learning has just been quite an achiever and just done really hard work and has shown his excellence all throughout the year with language and progress. And it's been a pleasure to be your teacher for both of you, and the whole department of newcomers just wishes you the best of luck in your high school years. Congratulations, you guys.
Hi, my name is Ms. Parnell, and it is my honor to present the 2021 Award for Excellence in Computer Science to, drumroll please, Nzinga Hamilton and Soraya Jenkins. Congratulations, lady. You've done some great work this year. So proud of you.
My name is Colleen Tiffinson, and I'm the Restorative Justice Facilitator here at Bret Harte. It has been with great reverence and awe that I've watched these awardees step into their brilliance. It is my honor to present the Restorative Justice Award to Ariana Morell and Miracle Cornist. Congratulations.
My name is Ms. Sakamoto Valenza, and on behalf of the multi-subject classroom teachers, I am honored to present this year's Outstanding Student Awards to Brian Merino Torres and Sky Wilkerson. Congratulations.
Hello everyone and congratulations. My name's Miss George, and it is my honor to announce the 2020-2021 Social Justice Excellence Awards. And this goes to, drum roll please. Thank you. To Cheyenne Lang and to Briagel Vargas Esquivel. So congratulations, you two. I can't wait to see all the activism, all the works that you all will be doing in the community and the world in the future. And yeah, go Bobcats, roar.
My name is Summer Salton, and I'm the 8th grade PE teacher. The Stampeders Award is given to respectful students who demonstrate excellence in physical education and in academics. I am honored to present the 2020 Stampeders Award to Monica Gonzalez Avila and Ibrahim Hamdi. Congratulations to you both.
The Student Bobcat Award
is awarded to the student who has displayed the Bret Harte values of respect, resilience, and hard work in the Bret Harte community. This year's Student Bobcat Award recipient is Diego Garcia Gonzalez. Congratulations, Diego. Each year during our promotion ceremony, we recognize the achievements and accomplishments of one of our faculty members with the awarding of the Staff Bobcat Award. This year, we honor one of our teachers who will be retiring after 35 years of service to Bret Harte. Kent Fitzsimmons, or Fitz, as he is known at Bret Harte, started working in Oakland Unified School District in September of 1986 as a substitute teacher. A few days before Thanksgiving that same year, Fitz was called to sub at Bret Harte. He left such an impression that he was asked to return and became an official member of the Bret Harte faculty a few days later on December 1st, 1986. Thank you, Fitz, for everything you have done and given to the Bret Harte community over these last 35 years. You will be missed. Congratulations to Kent Fitzsimmons, this year's Staff Bobcat Award recipient.
And now the moment we've all been waiting for.
Eighth graders, it is now time for you to be individually recognized for your hard work in middle school. Faculty, staff, family, and friends, I present to you the promoting class.
Eric Adams, Naomi Ajide, Iman Al-Kaban, Stefania Alatini, Ziona Alderson, Taysir Ali, Caden Allen Pettyjohn, Amy Anguignano Muniz, Domine Antoine, Aaron Aragon Diaz, Sergio Aranda, Ariel Argueta, Ajane Armstrong, Locke Bond, Keith Barnes, Jamari Bean, James Bradford, Javon Brown, Jimmy Brown, Arala Ilani Buena Vista, Mario Burgess, Jared Burgos, Sabria Burns, Sinai Butler, Evelyn Cabrera Ruiz, Kendria Carney, Wei Bin Chen, Derek Choi, Ashley Cisneros Flores, Taurus Coleman, Saeed Colson Spikes, Romeo Correas Rojas, Miracle Cornes, Paolo Daquipa, John Brian Davis Igareda, Samuel De Leon, Ashley Del Toro, Leonardo Dieter, Janon Dickens, Silvio DiPippo, Trayvon Dixon, Devin Drake, Angel Emanuele, Ellery Eskew, Claudia Espinosa, David Vajarado Martinez, Chelsea Felix Rivera, Dagoberto Fernandez Aguilera, Braylon Fields, Deshaun Flintroy, Damon Flintroy, Antoine Foster, Malachi Frazier, Michaela Frazier, Chauncey Freeman, Anthony Garcia, Italia Garcia Gomez, Diego Garcia Gonzalez, Askandar Renem, Saleh Renem, Andres Gibson, Christian Gomez Luna, Raul Gomez Macias, Ray Gonzalez, Jose Gonzalez, Yair Gonzalez Valadez, Monica Gonzalez Avila, Lealoha Goolsby, Lauren Greer, Gariana Griffin, Gary Griffin, Miranda Guerrero Septien, Sergio Gutierrez, Raul Gutierrez, Ibrahim Hamdi, Nzinga Hamilton, Anthony Hanning, Niaja Harris, Osniel Hechavarria, Zaki Helm, Albriana Henning, Maximo Hernandez, Bryant Hernandez, Cindy Hernandez Martin, Pedro Herrera Prado, Kumba Heron, Larve Howard, Champ Invayon, Luis Ismerio Mateo, Layla James, Nayeli Yaso Cruz, Soraya Jenkins, Ajanique Johnson, Billeen Kibidom, Kennedy Kelly,
Dasani Kennedy, Milani Kuhn, Cheyenne Lang, Jaden Locke, Malik Lawyer, Jenny Lay, Vithna Lay, Joshua Lewis, Javon Lomax, Andrea Lopez, Michael Lopez, Lino Lopez Navarro, Carlos Martin Ramos, Yesenia Martinez Estrella, Leandro Martinez Guevara, Brenda Matias Pablo, Joel Matias Ramirez, Janaya McCarter, Camila Meter, Nico Medina, Henry Mejia Ochoa, Harley Mendoza Lopez, Brian Marino Torres, Noelia Moreno Lanza, Rashad Morris, Tiana Mosley, Felix Mott, Ariana Murrell, Aranea Newsom, Nina Huyen, Hui Huyen, Wilson Pablo Pablo, Abraham Pablo Ramirez, Ade Imhotep Pearson Atie, Leslie Perez Cabrera, Jonathan Perez Paramo, Malia Monet Perkins, Vincent Phelan, Helson Pohahau, Tatiana Pollard,
Catherine Holmes. Colin Pont Tate. Nevaeh Pryor. Rodney Qualls. Julieta Ramirez Diaz. Valeria Ramirez Garcia. Karen Ramirez Jimenez. Edwin Ramirez Rodriguez. Jennifer Ramos Calmo. Nihal Rathod. Yasir Richard. Jason Robinson. Kanik Rodriguez Galan. Zion Roper. Nathan Ruby. Carla Ruiz Bernal. Desiree Ryan. Jalen Seychow. Lucas Seychow. Dusan Sepan. December Saturn. Malik Salem. Adrian Sanchez Flores. Bondi Sarin. Leilani Sarmiento. Aras Scolini Bikakis. Jesus Sedano Mesa. Kai Shibata Finn. Sierra Simpson. Perrier Stevenson. Jalen Sue. Ethan Sura Martinez. Carolyn Surya Bermana. Sajda Hassan. Xavier Taito. Cameron Taylor. Stymie Taylor. Nisi Thomas. Keala Timms. Sophia Tobar Ortiz. Henry Tran. Ilieta Cuivailala. Rigel Vargas Esquivel. Melanie Vargas Esquivel. Christian Verduzco. Kevin Villalta Cañas. Lamaya Washington. Sky Wilkerson. Jakari Williams. Shafi Williams. Eleanor Williams. Destiny Woodhouse. Mitsu Young. Jesus Zaragoza Martinez.
We want to appreciate all family, friends, and community members for participating in this year's promotion. We know that all students are extremely grateful for your support and guidance. Thank you for helping us step into our greatness.
If anybody asks you who I am, just just stand up tall, look them in the face and say, I'm that star up in the sky, I'm that mountain peak up high. Hey, I made it, I'm the world's greatest. And I'm that little bit of hope, when my back's against the ropes, I can feel it, I'm the world's greatest. I am a giant, I am an eagle, oh, I am a lion down in the jungle. I am a marching band, I am the people, oh, I am a helping hand, I am a hero. If anybody asks you who I am, just stand up tall, look them in the face and say, that star up in the sky, I'm that mountain peak up high. Hey, I made it, I'm the world's greatest, and I'm that little bit of hope, when my back's up against the ropes, I can feel it, I'm the world's greatest.
In the ring of life I'll rain love,
I will rain,
and the world will notice again.
Wow.